fighting those type of guys. You watch. Give me a few more fights.
We know what we're doing.
He's a special fighter, Robert. Special.
And very special.
He has the talent, the skill, the heart.
Power, everything. Heart.
And yep. he's not a trash talker. He comes in, he works.
Quiet, always.
You know,
he's never going to trash talk nobody.
He fought Ryan Garcia four times. Four times, right? Three times. Who won those fights?
I did.
All three?
You ask me that all the time.
That's crazy. Ryan's one of the biggest names in boxing. He's coming back.
You know, after his last fight?
Yeah.
I got calls from very, like boxing people. Where the fuck did you find that kid?
No, where have they been? They should have known about him. They should have known. Ray, I've been covering you how long now? I've been telling people the biggest secret in boxing.
Yeah. Where you find that kid, Robert? Never seen him.
Should have paid attention.
When he was fighting the amateurs, because he had some good wins in the amateurs. Wow, we never, you know, maybe like the big international tournaments you didn't compete in. That's probably why.
But
that's what they look at. They look at.
I always joke that he's a 154 pounder fighting a 135. Because he looks like he's 154. Robert, he's big like Danny Garcia. He's not big like a 135.
He's a big guy. 135, when we get to 135,
140,
and 147. And maybe 154 one day.
That's crazy.
At least three for sure.
How do you know?
I'm 24.
24. Perfect. Perfect time.
We get a title. Hopefully, end of next year.
How hard does he hit, Robert? How do you describe his power?
Very hard.
Like what? Like a 2x4, like a brick, like a crowbar?
Very hard. Good power. The thing is that it's not, look, fighters, like, I'm gonna give an example. Fighters that fight very strong, like Maidana, you know, they fight, you could tell their fucking punches are hard.
Yeah,
they're
swinging into it,
power, but they're swinging into it. His punches don't even seem that hard, but he's got that little snap with his shoulder that makes it harder. It's more like a sting that hurts you, not the. The power, the strength in that. Oh, it's the little thing just helps to turn the punch right.
That's why he has, 11 knockouts in 13 fights? What is it, right?
12.
11 knockouts? 10 knockouts. What next fight, 11?